It all started back second period, grade 3. Mrs. Wilson thought it'd be fun to have a spelling bee. I stepped up on stage, my word was trichomonad. Choke froze, broke since then, I think I've had hippopotamus is quick dialophobia. Fear a long word, shaking like I had a hernia. Hippopotamus is quick dialophobia. More than 6 letters, watch me crumble with your corneas. People read words with ease, but I've got spelling BTSD, screaming side at. Every textbook terrifies me, syllables got me shook. People don't understand, they think I'm just so full of it. But if they could see in my head, they'd stop calling it some syllable. Sure, it could be the pronunciation that's causing all my exacerbation. Extreme bouts of perspiration, occasionally awkward flatulation. Gets in the way of what I want or can do. Be a doctor, surgeon, go to med school, a lawyer, physicist, that'd be cool. But I can never do that, cause I suffered through hippopotamus cryptaliophobia. Fear a long word, shaking like I had a hernia. Hippopotamus cryptaliophobia. More than 6 letters, watch me crumble with your corneas. Sometimes I sit back and wonder what it'd be like to not be so startled. Would be such a delight, frolic through the world, yeah, that would be nice. Why couldn't I have normal fears like these frets? Arachnophobia, the fear of spiders. Pyrophobia, the fear of fires. Globophobia, the fear of balloons. Catalyophobia, the fear of spoons. Plutophobia, the fear of bathing. Genophobia, the fear of mating. Cannabophobia, the fear of pot. But instead of any of these, I got hippopotamus cryptaliophobia. Fear a long word, shaking like I had a hernia. Hippopotamus cryptaliophobia. More than 6 letters, watch me crumble with your corneas. Hippopotamus.